Hello friends, welcome to Glorious Nature. Today I'm going to share about Chinese fan palm plant care. So you can see I have four Chinese fan palm because it leaf look like fan type, table fan type. That's why it called as Chinese fan palm. Then this is the good indoor as well as outdoor plant. So if we are keeping outdoor, our outside temperature till 20 to 35 degrees Celsius temperature. If more than 30 degrees Celsius, that leaf become brown. It got some sunburn. So we can keeping in good shade area. Then if we are keeping indoor, it like bright indirect light. So we can keep near our window side. Then regarding soil, well drained soil is good for this plant. So when I am choosing, I am selecting 50% of coco peat or pet moss and 50% of multi-purpose compost. Then regarding watering, when the soil is completely dry, then we can apply water. Then regarding humidity, this plant love humidity. So if our room have a low humidity, we can boost the humidity by pebble spray method, otherwise misting method. Then regarding propagation, it germinate from seed, okay. So but it take more time, okay. So we can propagate it by stem cutting method also. So then regarding temperature, it like 20 to 35 degree Celsius. Then I will show plant. This is the Chinese fan, Chinese fan palm. You can see here thorns are there. In stem have many thorns. Okay, so we have to take care about these thorns. Then this Chinese fan palm facing problems like the tip become brown and dry. It due to underwatering as well as low humidity, as well as it due to our room become too much dry. So we can reduce our usage of fan, because if you are continue usage of fan, it cause for our air become dry. So this is the one problem, as well as that root become root rot. It due to overwatering. Then leaf become yellow also and plant will die. So it is due to overwatering. Then sometime it will get fungal problem if you are keeping outside also. So this is the care regarding Chinese fan palm. If you like my video, please share. Then if you didn't subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. So we can see you in next video. Bye bye.